Hello, this is Diego Mangabeira, and on this video I'm going to talk to you how your thoughts are connected to your future. Specifically, how your thoughts are created in the present, in the now, to create what you want in terms of abundance, in terms of light, love, and prosperity. First of all, I would like to invite you to subscribe to our channel. Just push the red button here, subscribe. And also, if you want to receive the next videos here in the channel, I would invite you to ring the bell. Just push the button off the bell and you receive a notification in your YouTube app and also in an email. So you will not miss anything at all here in the channel. If you're listening to us in one of our podcasts, it could be Mind Alchemy or Diego Mangabeira Show, you could access our channel right now. Launching our website www.youtube.com/Diego Mangabeira, our channel in English, all right? So when we understand that our thoughts are created by us, are just a sign of who we are, we understand that most of the time we delegate that responsibility to the others. So for example, in terms of execution, in terms of job, in terms of work, in our career, most of the time we are used to delegate that responsibility to our employer, for example, or to our boss, to our manager, to our supervisor, or even to the CEO of the company. I don't know where you are working right now, if you're in the public sector, in the private sector, if you're an entrepreneur, but the most important thing that you need to assume today to yourself is the responsibility to your professional career is within you. This is really connected to the term, to this etymology of the thoughts, okay? Because the thoughts are just an inner creation. The thoughts are a significance that we create inside our brain, but not just related to the brain, to the neurons, to the neuroscience, psychology. We have our methodology here in the academy that we call Mind Alchemy that's connected to this study. But today we know in science and even in scientific research, you could access that in the website, in the Google, just Google it, that we have a number, a specific term that we call our neurons in our heart that are sensory neurites, and we have that. And also we have studies that are already approved, that already were confirmed that we have neurons here in our gut, in our digestive system. So if we have this nervous system all around of us, we understand that our thoughts are not just creating our brain, but inside of us. And when we have this new significance, everything changes. It's like to go out of where you are right now, to think out of the box, outside of the box. And this is really important when we understand that we want a different type of life. And you would like right now more money, more health, more wealth, more life quality, more work-life balance, to be with your family, to be with your wife, your husband, to your partner, with your kids, your children, to your family, okay? Most people all around the globe, they are grabbing this calling, okay? This inner calling, like we can say, like a spiritual calling, because related to yourself, and we understand that calling inside of us, we understand there's something different that I need to understand. There's something different that I need to comprehend in other terms. And I'm not prepared at all right now to understand this. And this is really important because when you have this leverage, you open a new door. It's like we call a neuroplasticity. That is a term that we use as the flexibility of the brain to understand and to adapt to new situations. And we have that. We study that in scientific terms and even neuroscience, positive psychology. We understand that that we have this connection, okay, this external connection that is embraced inside of us. And even in genetics, we have the epigenetics. And epigenetics is the relationship between the chromosomes, okay, our genes, with our exterior factors. So we cannot differentiate, for example, we cannot have brown hair or even to be blondy or to have a black skin. That's not the whole point. But it's related to the manufacturing new stuff to our body. And when we have this interconnection between our body, genetics, we have in between a psychology, mind, related to our emotions, we understand that our thoughts are bigger than we think. And most of the time, we avoid to understand that. Most of the time, we are creating barriers. We are getting up a lot of walls. And we can say about psychological walls related to our fears, to our limiting beliefs, related to our most nightmare that we have. But most of the time, they're not connected with who we are. But most of the time, of the fears from other people, maybe from your parents, maybe from your relatives, maybe from your boss, from your colleagues, from your co-workers, and they tend to think differently from you and as not to feel as a black sheep in the environment, for example, you stand as one. So you do not criticize, you stay as they are doing right now. So you are doing the same thing in the matrix, in this mental matrix related to the thoughts. And when we understand we create these thoughts every day, we need to rate the way your thoughts are right now. So for instance, how would you rate your quality of your thoughts today from 0, okay, to 10? So if you have 0 to 5, think about it. How can I leverage that? If we have from 5 to 8, the quality, the rate that we understand that we have today, we can understand, oh, I can improve myself. If you have from 8 to 10, I can understand, I deserve it. You can say, I have the 10 level, the 10th level, the 10th degree, and no problem at all. Some people, they have this ironic way of understanding humbleness or humility. They do not want to feel as 10, score 10 or in the 10th level because I do not deserve it. That's not the way I'm talking about. I'm talking about for you to deserve, to leverage, to understand who you are. And when you understand who you are, you can go further. You can go forward independently of who you are and what you want. If you want to have more health, more wealth, prosperity, abundance, more quality of life, so work-life balance between your family, between your passive income, for example, you want to create an entrepreneurship, you want to have more financial freedom, for instance. There are a lot of people creating new business, and we didn't have that kind of business. For example, I'm not say 50 years ago, but 5 years ago, there are some professions that we have today that we didn't. So we have this movement, we have this motion related to everything. We are already in this fifth dimension. We can understand that we have, for example, positive thoughts, negative thoughts, but that's not the whole picture that we need to understand. We need to understand that we understand these polarities that we call. We have this coin with two faces, positive and negative, but we need to embrace that to understand that we are not only positive thoughts, we are negative thoughts as well. And we need to embrace it, we need to understand them as one, as unique. You need to discover your shadows, yes. Because most of the time, instead of embracing to understand it, you avoid it, and that's bad. Most of people, they are suffering a lot, and I'm saying in mental terms, in emotional terms, in spiritual terms, because they do not want to accept the truth of him or her. And most of the time, when you are not accepting who you are just living the life of others, the other's life. But the others are not related to your life, to who you are. And I'm saying not in superficial terms, not in the tip of the iceberg, but going deeper, of who you are, self-knowledge, the way you comprehend why you are here. And the thoughts can embrace, can leverage your life in that term. But if we do not do anything, for example, you could watch this video or could listen to me in the audio, in the podcast, in Spotify, in iTunes, or even in Apple Store, in one of the podcasts that we have, Mind Alchemy, or even Diego Mangabeira Show. But if you do not do anything of your life, from your life, from you accepting this certainty of who you are, your life will remain the same. I'm not saying that I'm the true self and you are the wrong one. I'm not telling you that. On the contrary, I'm just telling you that you have more to discover about yourself that you can accept right now, that you are accepting right now. And when we have that, we need to leverage who we are, who we understand as one. And this is related to work. We need to work ourselves. We need to work daily. We need to have consistency. We need to understand that there are bad days, there are good days. There are days that you won't have any kind of productivity. You will be really ashamed of who you are, maybe emotionally saying sometimes you can fight, discuss. You could have some strong feelings against someone, and that's part of life. We need to understand that anger is not the end. Anger or even hate, for example, they are just part of the journey to understand yourself. Maybe you are hate him or her because of past life or what we call today as multidimensional lives. And we study that inside our academy. If you want to know more, please access our website, www.diegomangabeira.com. All right? You could have more information on that. We are creating more stuff, more content to help you in your journey, specifically saying in our courses, then you could go deep and also forward in your life. We have our coaching program as well to help you, to understand you, to go forward off from your life and also in your professional terms. It's really important that you invest in yourself, that you pay attention to that, not postpone it or procrastinating this kind of thing, because As we all know, we only have the present. We only have the now. And when we understand that today I create my future, my thoughts create my future, I understand that the seeds need to be planted today. All right? The crop will happen in the future, but I need to understand I need to start. And when you are going to start, that's a question that you need to ask yourself. When? This time will only happen when you prioritize yourself. And no one can do that instead of yourself. So my great tip from this video in order to help you with your thoughts, to create your future, that's not in a linear way because life is really in motion. Sometimes we believe that could happen and something happen on the contrary, right? So we need to understand that we have this motion and life is dynamic. When we understand this dynamic from the universe, we embrace love, we embrace light, prosperity, abundance, the way it is. And you understand that sometimes you are protecting yourself in your comfort zone and not going forward. And you could go forward because then you can have your gold life, your true wealth inside of you. If you like this video, please like here below and also comment, and maybe you can suggest and also can talk to us about your life, about your problems, about your issues that you're fighting against in your life, in your career, or in other part of your life. It's really important because this really helps us to understand your point, your journey, and also your life. Alright? And if you didn't subscribe to our channel, just push the button, the red button below, subscribe and also ring the bell in order to receive the new content that we produce here in our YouTube channel. And if you're listening to us in one of our podcasts, specifically saying our Mind Alchemy podcast that's available in Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and also iTunes Store, please go to youtube.com/DiegoMangabeira, our channel in English. I hope you appreciate it. I wish you light and prosperity. Have a great day. Bye-bye.